So for that we need 1 tablespoon jeera, 1/2 lemon squeezed, 1 pinch of rock salt, and 7 tablespoons of sugar, and 1.5 glass of water for 2 people. First we are going to add the sugar to the water. We need to constantly mix the sugar until it is not visible. It is completely dissolved in the water. Now you can see the sugar is completely dissolved in the water. Now I'm going to add lemon juice, 1/2 lemon juice we squeezed, and we're going to stir it again. Our normal lemon juice is ready. Now we have to add some masala, jeera, which we took 1 tablespoon of jeera, teaspoon of jeera. Now we need to mix it. Now we have mixed it, and now we have to add 1 pinch of rock salt. I have put it and I have to mix it now. Now our lemon juice is ready, and if you want you can put it in the glass with leaf of mint. For taste I'm going to put this as crushed mint. I'm going to chop this and put it in the lemon juice. I have put in the finely chopped mint leaves. I have mixed it for a while, and my juice is ready. I'm going to now pour it and serve it. Now you can see my lemon juice is ready, and I have put it in the glass to serve. And same to you, happy summers. Subscribe to our channel if you haven't. Drinking this lemon juice, and wait, lemon juice in the comments.